All right, first of all, could you please introduce us to your product?
Well, okay, our product is artificial leather. It means that our PVC leather is a substitute for the real leather, which is the real leather not enough for the population in the world.
Okay.
So the PVC gonna be subsidized to those leather.
All right, and what do you think is your unique selling points?
Unique selling point is something that you have to do something, produce something as close to the real leather and more useful and more cheaper than real leather.
Okay, that's a very good idea. Okay, thank you very much for your time.
You're very welcome. Have a good day then.